So we'll get started first with your foot inserts. I'm going to have you put these in the plastic sheaths. And then you'll go ahead and place some with the monkey side up in your shoes. By doing this, we're going to simulate a little bit of pain, discomfort when you're walking around. And for people with dementia, they have pain that they feel, but they're not able to communicate it to the appropriate people or staff.